So let's take a look at this question. A club wants to sponsor a panel discussion on the upcoming national election. The club wants 4 of its members to lead the panel. So we're going to write a short description of the process that can be used to generate our sample, and then we're going to obtain the simple random sample. So I already went ahead and filled out the correct answers here at the beginning part to say which of these options would be an appropriate way to gather a random sample. So now let's take a look at what gives people more trouble, which is actually getting the random sample. So the directions here say use the portion of the random number table provided, that's this, to obtain a simple random sample of size 4 from the list. If you start with the first column of the first row and work down each column, if one must go back to the top of the table, do not skip any columns, and take the first 4 numbers between 1 and 25. What 4 members would be selected from the number list? So what I went ahead and did is copied over both this number table and this guy, which is the member list. So you can see we have each member of the group, and they're all numbered from 1 to 25. So I took this table and the random number table, and I've copied them over here so we can write on this and see what we can do. So again, we're trying to get numbers between 1 and 25. And it told us on this question that we want to start with the first row, first column. So this is the first row, first column right here. We're looking for 2-digit numbers because, again, it has to be a number between 1 and 25. So we're going to start right here and look at this 2-digit number. So this 2-digit number is 56. Now, 56 is great, but that is not in the range of 1 to 25. So we don't want this. This is not helpful to us, so we're going to skip that number. So then we proceed by going down. So now we're going to choose this 2-digit number, 32. So 32, again, is not in the range from 1 to 25. So we're going to skip that. The next 2-digit number is 03, or 3 in other words. Now 3 is between 1 and 25, so 3 works. So I'm going to go over here to my table of the members, and I'm going to take number 3, which was Bolt. So Bolt is going to be the first member of the committee. Okay, continue going down. 48 is the next number. 48 is not between 1 and 25, so I'm going to skip it. 06. 06 is the same as 6. 6 is between 1 and 25, so I'm going to go over here to number 6, and I'm going to select DeBold for the next member. Going down again in the number table, the next number is 15. 15 is between 1 and 25, so I come over here and I find that 15 is Nolan. So Nolan is going to be the next member. Now I have exhausted all of these numbers, so now I have to go up to the next column and start again. So now in the next column, let me take another color here to try to differentiate this. So now my 2-digit number is 15. Well, 15 is between 1 and 25, but remember, I already selected 15 last time, so I don't want to select it again, so I skip it. 86 is too big. It's not between 1 and 25. 76 is too big. 32 is too big. 20 is between 1 and 25. So I come over here, and I find that 20 is Tate. So my members should be Bolt, DeBold, Nolan, and Tate. So that is letter C in the options here.